Load game. VR start. MLG. It's a work of art. I take a look at your silly name. Your gamertage lacks a familiar phrase. XX. Big XX. Don't forget to end it the exact same way.
Don't!
Number of X's per good you can play.
Don't!
I should know. I play all day. My Halo skill is straight divine. Your trigger finger ain't as quick as mine. I get a kill. I want some more. Oh, what bliss. Here comes three more.
And I jizz in my pants.
This really never happens on every kill. I won't go negative. Every kill is a thrill. I keep on playing and increase my score. And now I
jizz in my pants.
I lose control watching my score go up. I never lose. There's no game of luck. I've been saving mistakes. Someone said it's a must. Hey, look, I won the game.
Game over.
Bungie never takes me seriously. This isn't how it's supposed to be. My emails and lock my threads. I'm trying to let you inside my head. Check out this map that I just made. It's for a game type called MLG Raid. Best game of all time, I promise you this. Other people's game types are hit and miss. Check my inbox, that's when I read it. Message from Shisha, as in Cam with Devin.
Ashes in my pants.
I never thought that this day would come. Bungie asking me to join the fun. Recon armor, a flaming head.
Cause I shizzed in my pants.
This is by far the best day of my life. Better than when I married
my wife.
What happens now? Do I get paid? Bungie better not be pulling my leg. Last night, I played a game. As I recall, it was an MLG game. I get four-shotted from across the map. What's happening? This game is whack. And I
shizzed in my pants.
Need to get a kill, I'm getting trolled. Killed again, this game gets old. Assassinate a crouching kid.
And I jizz in my pants.
Next game, I stick a noob and I
jizz in my pants.
Shoot a rocket, get a triple kill.
Jizz in my pants.
When I make a two kids in only one shot.
I jizz in my pants.
I kill the lead.
And I jizz in my pants.
I went jizz
okay,
in my pants.
Seriously, you guys.
I jizz right in my pants when I play Halo 3. Controller in my hands, it's like having sex to me. You say I'm immature just cause I play Halo 3. Overkill's a commonplace, you should now bow down to me.
Rockets to enable me to own. I'll dual wield my SMGs and take you all alone. I don't need grenades, a sniper or a sword. My Kaiash rounds will take you out like Angus and his horde. Cause I'm dual wielding my SMGs. I'm gonna go on a killing spree. You better not try to mess with me. Cause I'm dual wielding my SMGs. Other noobs say why. They keep rushing for the sword with SMGs combined. I am well endowed. My guns are apropos. One left, one right, firing at your head. Request for all the power weapons soon will lead you dead. But crying out loud, you have an SMG. They're free for all in a brawl, they just might save your life. Oh, I'm dual wielding my SMG. I'm gonna go on a killing spree. You better not try to mess with me. Cause I'm dual wielding my SMG. Hey. It's nice to find a weapon on the map. Be wary when you play with me, it just might be a trap. For crying out loud, I'll let them come to me. I'll just wait and watch the bait and use my SMG. Oh, I'm dual wielding my SMG. I'm gonna go on a killing spree. You better not try to mess with me. Cause I'm dual wielding my SMG.